I'm going right for that fucking intel, boys. Okay. Everyone go scout. We're all busting down there. All
right, let's do it.
Yeah, let's do this. We're all gonna bust on down.
Bust them. Bust the rounds.
I want to know that. Like, look at the scout. Look at the scout icon on the scoreboard. Why do we have
surprise,
a
motherfucker?
He's hacking. He's hacking.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you go spinning heavy already.
How do you vote?
We can't vote kick him, the only other team can.
Wait, really? We can't vote kick him?
Let's just try and get the intel real quick. Before we get hacked on. Is he cheating right now?
Yes, yeah. Yeah, that's cheating the fuck. He's in their intel right now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, that Blast CGR guy, whatever his fucking name is cheating as well.
It's a good hub and last in place. Oh, he already had a back down like 411 days ago.
We should all just go NG, just because the hackers can't do anything against an NG with all the sentries up.
Who's the other hacker?
Blast Little G Fat and Lost in Place are both hacking.
Yep. Spy.
Oh, here he comes. Coming up.
Wait, you're dead team? You got backstab?
Yeah, Spy. Could have killed him too, who might have.
Yeah, just everyone go NG. You can't counter that. Just get everyone go NG and turtle. That's all we have to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's coming in.
He'll know that we have sentries up because he'll have that ESP.
Yeah, but his aimbot can't kill us through the sentries if we just stay behind the sentry and let the sentry do the shooting for us. You know what I mean? Scout just went into the base.
There's a spy around here too. He went down, I think. There might be a spy around, guys. Be careful. Might be going for the intel.
Yeah, he's coming in.
One down, another one coming. He's below you, he's behind the stairs. He's on fire, he's gonna have to walk out. I killed one of them.
Got him.
Yeah, you go.
Is that it?
Never mind, I'll try. Just try and hold the base down with Lee. I'm gonna go see if I can get the intel while they're busy in our base. Me and Butters. Nerd.
Aww. These are my sentries.
Yeah, heavy coming in. Both coming in. They got a medic now. Oh no. We got a heavy medic pair.
We got like four sentries. I don't know. If everyone just stays behind their sentries and keeps repairing it, we might be able to.
Yeah, they're just doing my turret.
It's one of them. It's two of them. Scout went into our intel.
Spy.
Scout on our intel.
Yeah. He's going up the ramp.
If he goes low stairs, he's fucked. If he goes spiral, he's fucked. Yeah, I had a soldier try to get my shit through the chicken coop while killing him.
Dude's fucking healing him and shit, like, sad as fuck, dude. Heavy's coming in again. Oh, dude. I think the intel's on the bridge.
Go get it.
I'll try.
Unless the hackers are there, then don't.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Sky real quick. Can you guys hold them off, you think?
Well, we got four sentries alone just out the courtyard area, so I think we're good.
My god, dude.
Just kill the spy.
Shit.
Scout going into the intel. Never mind, no he's not. My dispenser's blocking him. He's running.
We got the intel in or no?
Yeah, we did. It's right in that courtyard, but the hackers are coming in, so. Someone's got it in.
Fucking read both of the nerds, dude. Look at that.
Never seen that one before.
Yeah, I just read both of those little faggy nerds, dude.
If you want, Tiggy, I can go to medic and we can go for them. Go for it. We have Uber or something.
Yeah, we can try it. I'll go heavy.
Let me know when you spawn. Where are they exactly, do you know?
Not a clue. I think they're all in the intel.
Yeah, just save the Uber for that then.
Spy gonna be behind us, maybe? Yep. I think
the spies are supposed to.
Where are they, George? All in the thing? In the intel? Is Georgie?
Oh, they Ubered. They Ubered. They're coming in.
Yeah, two of them.
Yeah, the other guy came up behind me.
We're now set up now, though. We can get him. We're not set up now. We'll get him.
They're probably both gonna switch to heavy right now. If you
quick.
See him, Tiggy, just drop the intel so can Ubia.
We have taken. Scout, scout's behind you. Give the scout. We have dropped the enemy. We have taken. Scout, you got it.
Shit, battlements.
No ammo! No, please! My worst nightmare happened, dude. No ammos. Where did it drop?
I'm looking for it now, I'm not really sure. On top of the bridge.
Okay, we can get it. I'll go sky real quick. I'm gonna go help get it.
Someone got heavy. It. Fishwater. He's inside the base.
Yeah, I went back heavy. Look, they went heavy again.
You got sandwiched.
Yep.
They got less players than us, so it's like damn wreck with it.
Go get the intel. Go.
Uber's almost up.
Alright.
One of them up.
Heavy up.
Back spy off. Behind you, yeah. The Uber's up.
The heavy's. Alright.
They're running off with their intel. They got it.
Alright.
They got our intel.
We got theirs, I think, too.
Bowman's.
No. The scout just hit their intel. Killed the guy.
Front of the base, Tiggy.
Hello, we won.
Scout.
that moment when they have a hacker and they still fail.
Two hackers.
I haven't even met the hackers until now. However, Blasphemous guy is the only person that killed me.
Lost in Place is also a cheater. They're both hacking together.
Wolf, you took it. Lost.
They're both lost. As a cheater. They're lost as cheaters, dude. Are you kidding me?
No, look at this guy, he's so pissed off, dude.
My score, your score, he's saying he's cheating. Like, I almost beat him with score low.
My score and your score.
Someone's like breaking the chat.
Yeah, I know, it's probably them.
Oh yeah, most likely. Free
invite only tier 2 hacks coming 2017.
But they suck though. They were garbage.
They were.
I love that fucking macro.